Hi! Welcome to Sesame Street! And welcome to our Birdketeer meeting! Well, Birdketeers, today we're going to pretend to be ducks.
Wow! Pay attention to Bird, little Alice. He's going to show you how to use your imagination. That means pretend.
Pretend?
That's right.
Okay, now, if you want to pretend to be a duck, the first thing you have to do is to learn to walk like a duck. Now, watch me. Okay, here we go. See, like that. It's kind of a waddle. Try it with me, Birdketeers.
Wow. Okay. Oh.
Oh, good, good. Okay, you got that. All right, come on back. Because there's something else you have to do, Birdketeers, to be like a duck. You have to learn how to quack. Now, ducks quack like this. Quack, 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 quack. Got it?
Quack.
Let's hear it.
Quack, quack.
Quack,
quack, quack. Quack, quack. Alice, it's just a minute, Bird. I'll take care of this. Alice, you're not supposed to bark. You're supposed to quack. Oh, dear. No, no, Alice. Ducks quack. Dogs bark.
What's the problem there, Snuffy?
Oh, Bird, it's Alice. I think she's just too young to use her imagination.
I'm not so sure. I think she is using her imagination, Snuffy.
She is?
Sure. I think that she's imagining she's a dog that waddles like a duck.
Oh, yeah, I guess she is.
Well, it looks like kind of fun. Hey, let's all try it, Birdketeers. Woof, 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 bark, bark.
Hi, I'm doing this report for school. That's why I've got all these books here.
That's good hopping. What?
What are you doing?
Oh, hi, Gina.
Hi.
Oh, I was just teaching my little sister Alice here how to pretend to be a bunny rabbit.
Oh.
Bunny rabbit.
Yeah.
No, Alice, please stop. Stop. Yeah. See, I'm trying. Could you guys pretend to be something else? Because I'm trying to write this report, and I can't with all that hopping.
Hopping?
Yeah. No,
Alice,
Snuffy,
Snuffy. Alice, stop. Stop, Alice. No.
Alice, no.
Yeah, you see, Alice, we can't pretend to be bunny rabbits right now. Gina has to do her homework, so we'll pretend instead to be lions.
Lions?
Yes, lions, like this. Roar! Roar!
Roar! Snuffy. Alice.
Roar!
Guys.
Good roaring. Roar!
Roar!
Guys.
Pretty good lions, huh, Gina?
Great. But listen.
Huh?
I don't mean to spoil your fun. I have to get this report done, and I can't with all that roaring. Can't you guys pretend to be something quiet?
Something quiet?
Yeah. Like a chair, or a lamppost, or a tree. How about a tree?
A tree?
Yeah.
Yeah. Alice, we could pretend to be trees.
Trees?
Yes, growing up to the sun.
Tree.
Oh, Alice, that's a very good tree.
Snuffy. What's going on?
Oh, we're just pretending to be trees.
What kind of tree is Alice?
A hopping, roaring tree.
Nice fella. Good boy.
Hey, Bird!
Oh.
Bird!
Hi, Snuffy. Hey. Hi, baby Alice.
Hi, Alice.
Hey, guess what, Bird? Alice and I are going to the park to pretend that we're camels in the sandbox. You want to come?
Oh, yeah. Well, I'd like to, Snuffy, but I can't. I'm taking care of Barkley for Linda.
Oh, well, he can come, too.
Hey, that's a good idea. Gee, it's almost time for his walk anyway.
Yeah.
Okay, Barkley, let's go to the park. Come on. Come on. Come on, fella. Come on.
Bird, maybe he'll come if we all call him together.
Oh, yeah, good thinking. Okay. Come on, Barkley.
Barkley.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Come on, boy.
Come on.
Come on. Come on, Barkley.
Gee, it's not working. Oh, wait. Let me show him his food. Then he'll come out. Look, here's your food. I'll put it out here. Come on. Come on. Come on. I guess he's not hungry.
Oh, I guess he's not hungry, Bird. Oh, dear, what are we gonna do? I got an idea, Bird. Oh, maybe if we pretend that we're going to the park, then he'll follow us.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Okay, let's all walk to the park now. We're walking to the park. Look, this is us walking.
Here we are, walking to the park.
Here we go. We're all walking to the park.
Walking.
It's no use, Snuffy. I think you and Alice better go to the park without me. It looks like Barkley just wants to stay here in my nest and bark. Hey, look at that. Barkley heard Alice barking, and he came out of the nest.
Wow, I guess she just speaks his language, huh, Bird?
Yeah, thanks, Alice.
Yeah.
Off to the park, old Snuff.
Yeah.
After you.
Oh, after you.
No, after you.
After you.
After you.